What's up, bitches?
Word on the town is that there's a new black hair swatch for The Sims 4. No, not blue black. Okay, black, like straight up black. I've been gone for a little bit. I'm sorry. I said I was moving house and I was, but now I'm in my old house again for reasons I will not disclose. But black hair. I've been wanting black hair, like literally black hair, not blue black. Black hair in The Sims 4 ever since I got it, because a lot of people cannot make it their Sims selves because the black hair swatch was just absolutely horrendous. Now, I didn't dye my hair black just because my ex-boyfriend told me not to. That's tea for another day, okay? But I just thought I would celebrate the new black swatch by dyeing my hair black. It doesn't really look black in the video right now, but I'm gonna go ahead and hop onto The Sims 4. I have not played The Sims 4 in like a month. Oh my god, it's awful. I don't know what happened, but I can't get back into it, and I don't know what's happening. I don't know if I'm in a rut or something, but I went on YouTube today and I saw a bunch of black hair swatch videos and I'm like, oh my god. Currently here with the Richmond fam, aka Mendez fam. If you guys are the real OGs and you remember Antoni's Legacy, I'm gonna be honest, that wasn't the best. I didn't have the best equipment, I didn't have the best drive, okay? But Miss Girl is old. Okay, she's not old, she's like in her 50s, mid 50s, I guess. Well, you know, that's a story for another day. I might do a current household, honestly. But hello, Delaney. So Delaney here has black hair, but it's a custom content hair, and I'm pretty sure we can only do the like true black swatch with not custom content hair, which kind of sucks, but I think that'll be fixed eventually. Let's look at a snowy escape hair, and I want to like get kind of a longer hair maybe so I can see how it looks like. How about this one? Let's do this one. Okay, so this is the old black swatch that we usually had, and I think this here is the actual black swatch. Oh my god, I'm nervous. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Ooh, oh my lord. Wait a minute. Wait. Oh, wow. Okay, that is true black, but I want to see if it works with like every single hairstyle. Yes. Oh my god, what the heck? It kind of, I don't know, it kind of looks like it has like gray undertones in it. Let me look at the like graying black hair. Okay, so kind of similar, just a little bit darker. Holy freaking crud, dude. EA, thank you. And I'm pretty sure we got some different swatches too. Nut. Oh my god, what a beautiful blonde hairstyle or hair color. Oh my, and honey blonde. Okay, so I always thought the macaroni and cheese hair could get a little bit of work done, you know. But oh my lord, what a beautiful color. I think this is new. Oh my gosh, that's gorgeous. Oh my god, I'm so gonna use this on somebody. Don't know who, maybe Delaney will dye her hair. Oh my lord, she looks literally like a rock star. That is insane. I am so impressed. Isn't there a new brown swatch too? Oh my god. Oh my god, that is gorgeous. So here's the thing. I am actually really, so I'm impressed with this update, right? But I hate to be pessimistic. I'm not sure why it came this late, but at least it came. You know, I'm not going to be super negative about it or whatever, but you can really, really tell the difference, which is just, it's crazy. And I really do hope that it's updated to where we can have the true black swatch for custom content here as well, because that would be sick, because, you know, I love custom content. It's literally my weakness, because it, like I said, if I'm not mistaken, custom content here, yeah, there's no like true black swatch for it just yet, but I am really, really excited. Ooh, I want to see Antonia in like not graying hair. Let's do, what hair do I want her to have? Let's do this one, and then, oh, that's a beautiful swatch, like this brown. So I think this was the brown that we had prior, and then we have these browns, which I'm just in love with, honestly. Everything checks out for kids too, like pretty much they have the exact same swatches except for the color swatches. I want to check on toddlers too and see if they have like the same thing. Yes, they do. Oh my gosh, so exciting. And then, oh, here's Theo, my main man. Let me check on the male hair and see if it's pretty much the same. Oh my god, Theo and curly hair with a man bun. Holy shit. All right, let's look at the true black swatch. Yep, very nice. Very, very nice. Good job, EA. You know, I've been kind of pissy at you recently, for good reason, but wow, they did a really, really great job, and he looks really good in this hairstyle. Okay, I gotta go. I gotta leave Creative Sims. So those are the new hair swatches for The Sims 4. The update was today as of May 27th. There is a lot more to the update, especially with the likes and dislikes, but I'm not gonna get into it. I'm gonna watch other people's reviews and just see how I think, engage my reaction from that. But yeah, so don't forget to update your game. Don't forget to, if you play with mods, replace them. Okay, back up your files. You know the drill. But I'm gonna head out. It was a short little video. I just wanted to get something out there. That was really short, just to kind of get back in the groove of things, because it's just been one hell of a month ever since my last video was uploaded. But I'm ready to get back into the swing of things. So I will catch you guys later. Bye.